For me, immunotherapy was a safety net that led to peace of mind. I'm doing everything I can. They need me to be the rock, and I can be the rock because I did that trial. I live in Queens, New York. I am married with one child. I work in publishing. I've spent a lifetime working with books. May of 2016, I started to have some trouble swallowing, and it never crossed my mind that anything serious would be wrong. When I got the esophagram and they told me I had an abnormality, I just called my friends at work. I guess I have cancer. I was diagnosed with esophageal cancer in July of 2016. My husband is from Mexico. It was really hard on him, but they were able to translate to him in Spanish what was going on. Within the first 24 hours, I was done crying and just like, okay, what are we gonna do? What's the plan? So I approached life with a series of lists. When we scheduled all my appointments, I got a printout. I would go to my work family and we had our little ritual. Like, we're making progress on this list. Okay, done, done, done. By mid-August, I started chemo. 5 weeks of daily radiation. And at that point, we planned a surgery for December 9th. I was home just before Christmas. On December 27th, the surgeon told me I was cancer-free. Great way to end the year.
I met Michelle in February of 2017. She was very excited to do everything she could to make sure that the cancer was not going to come back. And so she was ready to embark on clinical trial. For patients with esophageal cancer at the similar stage as Michelle, risk of recurrence is extremely high. Here at NYU, we had a clinical trial looking at immunotherapy with nivolumab, and I thought that Michelle would be an ideal candidate.
From what I understood, if even one cell got away, this would kill it. And now I've been cancer-free about 14 months.
To see her living fully is priceless.
Immunotherapy has given me the confidence to feel like I could do anything again. The Cancer Research Institute is doing great work to find cures. I think a future immune to cancer for me would be knowing that my daughter would never have to go through something like this. We've been through a lot as a family, and we're closer now because of all of this. We have things to look forward to because I'm gonna be here.